berada di dalam kontainer. Dan ini terletak di halaman depan Galeri Pavilion House of Semperma. Ya, selamat siang Tribun Jatim. Saat ini saya sedang berada di Geno Creation, yaitu hasil karya cipta muda yang memang merupakan pameran fotografi paralel yang diikuti oleh dua fotografer asal Prancis. Nah, di sini kita akan melihat beberapa karya yang memang dipamerkan dengan konsep yang berbeda. Nah, salah satunya yaitu konsep dengan kontainer. Nah, di mana Errol Hammer yang merupakan fotografer ini akan menunjukkan karya berupa tema tentang kemiliteran, yaitu dengan menghadirkan konsep unik. Nah, salah satunya berada di halaman Pavilion House of Sampoerna Surabaya. Nah, ini beberapa karya sudah dipamerkan di dalam kontainer. Nah, oke, mari kita explore di dalam. Kira-kira apa aja sih isi dari ini?
GLC Logistics.
Nah, kemudian di sini Errol juga menjelaskan konsep-konsep apa sih yang ada di dalam ini. Ini beberapa karya yang memang dipajang di depan di dalam kontainer.
So, you must see.
You think it's a mistake or everyone is?
Ini salah satu karya-karyanya. Dan ini berada di dalam kontainer. Dan ini terletak di halaman depan Galeri Pavilion House of Semperma. Hi Ellen.
Hi.
Maybe you can explain the concept in here. Yes. Okay.
So yeah. Maybe you can just see the explanation about my project.
Yes. Okay.
So it's about mourning and the link with the sea, with the ocean. So I started this project 4 years ago, and I would like to show the way to
Yes, okay, no problem.
So yeah, I would like to show the way to be fine, to just take a good way after my father passed away. So this chapter one is this part, and it's speak about you know, when you're like under the water, like when I was saying before that. So it's just in my country, in France, in Brittany. And I'm just now ringing started. I was like, I need a new landmark. I need to be in my own house and with my friend, you know, like, just to be on security. And after the beginning of the chapter two, so it's about move again and to beginning a travel, a trip. And so I went to Chile and Iceland and Japan. And the purpose is just to explore around the world alone, by myself, but with my mother too. It was really important to me because my father was a sailor, was a captain, so with his job he just go around all the world during all his life. So yes, and So this one, it's a new member of my father.
Yes, okay.
Lauren, this. I think it's really interesting to for me to put this under this container because it's objects and it's really really nice, really good. But yeah, it's think and craft and a lot of symbolic.
So Ellen, in this exhibition, your creation. This not for Surabaya, from another country.
I'm a photographer. I started this project 4 years ago in my country.
Okay.
And I went to Indonesia and Surabaya for artistic residency 1 year ago, and I just continue for the chapter 3 in Surabaya in the harbor of Surabaya because I just put the link with my own project and the vision of the sea in Surabaya and the link with the ocean. So yeah, this is a chapter 2. And after we can go outside.
Yes. Nah, ini beberapa karya yang memang dipamerkan di Tanki. Nah, kita bisa melihat juga di luaran ini. Ini juga beberapa karya di container, so, okay.
This is in Surabaya and around the harbor.
Oh, this is from Surabaya, yeah. Okay.
And I really want to show the, you know, tension. And after, it's okay. Like, you can be better and you feel good now. So, yeah, I think this is...
This from Tanjung Perak?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I see. Okay.
So you got in the... You
said in nah, the ini store. Beberapa karya.
Yeah, but I... With
nah, yang memang diambil di Surabaya. Ini merupakan karya Tanjung Perak, karya Ellen.
Go inside.
Yang dipamerkan di halaman depan, Galeri Pavin Hoso Sampurna.
You don't need that, so it's
di,
different. And here it's just around here and...